Okay, we're going now. It's already started. Okay.
Full count's okay.
Gillespie's already gone. So Victoria's taking the goalie?
No, Waltz.
And Edmonton was going to take the goalie then?
No, Tim.
Oh, they're taking the big D?
Son.
Okay.
There are so many players in the U.S. draft that may or may not come to your program. So there's always risk. And so in building your list for the U.S. draft, you're trying to rate the players on ability and rate the players on, do you think there's a chance they would come to the Western Hockey League?
That's pretty good to get a player like they're going to get here who can play at 16 for sure and probably be a real stable D for a while, eh? Yeah.
These next two picks are huge.
Yeah.
The whole draft is about reacting on the fly. We're always looking at our list, discussing, okay, we're three picks away from our pick. What are we going to do? Which player are we going to settle with?
So we're going with one of those two guys? That's who we're going with? Obviously on our list?
Yeah.
And so you never really know until it gets even the pick before who you're going to select.
See what Michelle do here.
Bet you these picks take 25 seconds. It seems like 4 minutes when they're on the board. As you're watching pending sit there for 20 seconds.
All right, boys, good job.
Yeah, got our guy. Good job.
All right.
Good job. We watched the pending sit there for a while. Let's make sure everybody else watches pending sit there for our pick. Yeah, good job. Good job, guys. Way to go. All right, good work.
We try and look at players where, for example, in Dallas, where we took our first round pick from, Hammerhine, where do we have a link to, you know, we had Cross Hannes from Dallas, so a lot of players would know Cross Hannes. So at least if we draft a Dallas player, we have a little bit of a link to our program, and that helps.
Cross just texted me. He goes, let's go. You guys got a hell of a player and a kid. Fire me up. Wow.
That's great. All right, now we got some work to do for our second pick. Figure this one out.
Yeah. I don't know what you guys feel.
Well, the only thing I feel is that I've seen Wilfie, right? So I know that.
Three of our guys have seen him in St. Albert. So, you know, that's...
I like that pick. I like Wilfie there.
And what did the coach say about Wilfie?
Says hyper-competitive kid, wants to be a player, like off-ice stuff lately. There's that kid he mentioned yesterday, it says Wilfie's like out working on the ice.
So we want to go with Wilfie then?
Oh, I do.
Okay, Wilfie then.
Okay, we're going Wilfie then.
Let's do it.
Okay.
Well, taking two forwards here will impact tomorrow's draft then.
Yeah, but our options, I guess, for day two from this class or defense one too.
Right, if you want to carry them over. I wouldn't expect there to be any American kids taken in the top five rounds tomorrow. Okay, good.
We start in about December, building our list and looking forward to the draft. And then as it gets closer to the draft, we basically meet almost every day for a couple hours. And then our final list, the day before the draft, is made up of about 85 players in total. And generally, we can get all our picks in those 85.
Matt, you're good with those three guys at our 17th pick?
I'm very comfortable with Darby there.
Well, we try to stick to the template that we always have, and that's evaluate the players on skating, skill, compete, and for me, the most important is hockey sense.
He's the most skilled guy out of that group for me, like by a handful. I don't know, Kopp, what do you see in there?
Yeah, he's most pure skill.
I really like him.
Move from 17 to 21? No. Okay, we're good, thanks. That's it.
For what?
Move from 17 to 21 for four.
No.
He wants the same guy.
You think so?
We want our guy.
Yeah, I think we take our guy. A defenseman here, when we know there's going to be a thin defenseman in the whole draft, so I think we take our guy.
Good job, boys. Yeah, awesome.
Let's do it again.
Okay.
All right. Good job. There we go.
Good morning. With the 17th pick in the 2023 WHL Prospects Draft, the Portland Winterhawks are proud to select defenseman Griffin Darby from Swift Current, Saskatchewan. Griffin?
Mike Coughlin.
How are you? Congratulations. We just love you as a player. We're so honored to be able to pick you. Well, enjoy all of it and make sure your parents take you out for something good to eat here.
So really, we're almost at the end of the first round, and it almost went by the book. Hardly ever does that script. Well, that's good. You know, it shows pretty good scouting if you get it bang on.
Usually with our list, we get all our players in our top 55 on our list. So I said we had 85. We normally get all our picks in our top 55.
You're still good with Duguay?
Well, I like Duguay. Coffee, talk to him. What did you think?
He's a good kid.
Yeah, conversation was good.
Roll it.
Let's do it.
Let's go.
Coffee, what do you want to eat?
Veggie with cheese. What kind of bread do they give you?
You can have like a sub white bread or like a sandwich.
I've got a lot of picks, bread. Actually, they've
got. What's whole better?
Wheat. I like the white bread better. But...
Okay, whole wheat.
Legendary. Thank you.
We gotta figure, really dig in on these next round. We got two picks.
Where's our first one here? 83, okay. So let's just go around the board here a little bit. Matt, who do you feel best about?
When you come to February, March, there's a group of players that all our scouts feel are very similar. So what's gonna separate them? Hockey sense is the number one that starts to rank them. And then we go to their overall character.
I like his smarts, I like his two-way game, I like his feet.
Well, we have a chance to get him in two picks. You think Moose Jaw might take him, is that what you're saying?
On the bar.
You like him a lot?
He's smart.
I'm convicted with that pick.
Smart
player. Smart. One of our main criteria is hockey sense.
Okay, let's go with him.
We try and stay true to our list. It's really easy in the draft to go off the board. But we try, we've done a lot of work all year. Let's stick to the numbers of our list.